Unidad Editorial is the leading multimedia group here in Spain. We have more than 20 million users every single day. Our mission is to create and disseminate culture and information. That's why our titles are free, and that's why advertising is really important in our business. We need to create a strong engagement between brands and users.
Our main challenge is to increase monetization. We have to work together with the marketers and our partners in order to find the right formats in each device. We are seeing the disconnect between the user time spent in mobile and the incomes coming from these devices. We needed to improve our mobile strategy.
We were the first news publishing that used cross-device native ads. Now we can use the same campaigns in mobile, tablet, and desktop. And this is a great advantage for us. The native ads are much friendlier to the user than the traditional ads. This gets us much better results.
The results of the native ad formats is that we get 4 times more CTR in mobile and 6 times more CTR in desktop. It's very impressive.
Now we have a lot more clients that want to use native ad system. In terms of mobile revenues, we have increased a lot. We had 4% of our revenues last year, and we moved to 15%. We hope to have 19% this year.
We are using DoubleClick platform for all our inventory, display, and video in any device.
We now have consolidated reporting that covers mobile and desktop. This is very important for us because we can sell better the campaigns to our advertisers. With DoubleClick, we have increased by 250% our programmatic revenue in just 1 year.
What I am looking forward to next is a cross-device measurement and analytics. I see a huge potential in fully understanding the consumer journey in different devices.
That will be very important in order to consider the engagement as the main key in the relation between brands and users. And I hope with the help of DoubleClick, we will be successful.